Now, the Sun Cartographer. This is a demo level for this game. They showed it off in E3 also.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center.
The I've seen this cutscene so many million times already.
One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ. It's gonna be hot. Get set to cut out quick. Touchdown! Hit it, Marines! Go, go, go!
This is what it originally looked like. Shit, we got no Marine casualties here. I'm so proud of this team.
Hey, I didn't know you made house calls, Farmer.
Everybody lived. Ah, shit, that means there has to be an achievement for making sure everyone lives in the Truth and Reconciliation. Better play that on easy then.
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
Right there, come on, kill him.
Keep it up.
Stop conserving ammo. See why they changed the proportions of the trees. Yeah. Took some artistic liberties there.
Where? More of them!
I meant to do that. Sweet YOLO trick. Get fucked.
Covering fire. Come get some. Damn, mate, way to go.
He fell down.
Are putting up a real fight. The cartographer must be here.
Advanced technique.
My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside.
Everyone tried doing this, right? Taking the car with them.
Don't let them lock the doors.
Stay on target.
I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo subsystems. They've locked the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation security system.
At least there's enough room to do a 180.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the Covenant. Failure, people, is not an option.
Yeet!
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant mortals.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside.
LZ looks
this
secure,
is a great
sir.
Spot for a Warthog jump, also. Since, whenever you use the overshield, as it loads up,
we need
you're
to find
invincible.
A security override to get this door open. Looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
You guys see him. Maybe it's more clear if I do it this way.
Come on, who needs the who is now in session.
He's right behind that tree, buddy. Come on. And I'll draw him out.
Found him!
What the? Fucking hitboxes. Ooh, not a warthog. Let's pick up some more Marines.
Well, there's the entrance to the security substation, but it looks like we'll have to look for another way up.
Who wants to join me?
Pedal of the metal!
I always wonder what happened if you left the Marines in this cutscene that gets activated later. There we go. Alright, you guys should stay here. Oh, he disappeared. Okay. I'll leave him here anyways for as backup. Nice of him to have his hole right here. God, this thing's lit. They really added a lot of lighting where there wasn't supposed to be lighting in the anniversary graphics. This was supposed to be grass and just made all sand. Took some artistic liberties, huh? I miss how shiny the Magnum was in the original. Alright, guys. This is technically possible. It is technically possible to get the car up here. You're not supposed to, but... That's why you don't do that. Alright. Let's clear it out first and then we'll take the Warthog for a ride. Close enough. Please don't fall damage. Okay. Alright. Time for a joyride. Oh! Gotta do it just right. Not quite there. Whoa. Oops. And they're dead. Oops. Nothing happened, guys. Don't worry. You're all safe. There, see? Oh. We can do this. Here we go.
You can't hide from me. I see you. Covering fire!
Now here's the fun part. Howdy.
Let you do it.
Ow, you asshole. Kill him.
Firing. That'll teach him. All right. Over here. Let's do it.
Oh, what's this thing? I can't believe I missed the first terminal, damn it.
Entropy. It has now been 3,000 years since my last contact with any of the other caretakers of the Halo Array. Despite clear communications protocol, my fellow monitors have either chosen to ignore, or more likely, have lost the ability to engage in our scheduled updates. The continued lapse of the domain means that we are stuck with achingly slow wormhole superluminal communications. Prior to this total communication shutdown, the only messages I received in the preceding 4,573 years were incomplete and quite perplexing transmissions from Installation 05. I suspected that Monitor 2401 Penitent Tangent was not functioning correctly for some time before his messages ceased. I have logged my concerns about his ability to perform his duties. At this point, however, I'm not sure who I file logs for. 2401 may be destined for madness. There are fail-safes for this, I know. I hope they work. I will continue to visit the projection systems at the assigned dates. Perhaps the other monitors are dealing with interfering galactic phenomena or unexpected system failures. 3,000 years of system failures. Indeed.
Must be using Windows ME.
In the meantime, I have exhausted all scheduled research activities assigned by the Council. Once those experiments were complete, I shut down all Sentinel function and put myself into a state of significant hibernation to measure performance of the installation with negligible upkeep. After 150 years with no noticeable impact upon installation systems or integrity, even in hibernation, I became bored. This was quite troubling, as I was led to believe I was not capable of such a state. This was one of the gifts I was promised, an end to strife. I am aware of the dangers of a system such as myself losing operational focus. Quite troubling. I wonder if my fellow monitors are experiencing similar states, or if this is because of my particular path to this installation. For amusement, I have begun a series of experiments involving the evacuation of all matter from contained sections of my installation. By measuring the geologic effects of exposure to the vacuum of space, and the eventual biological recovery of these sections, I anticipate getting valuable insight into emergency response scenarios in case of
sentient proximity warning.
Okay, good. That was going on too long. Original visuals. Should probably take one of these. Oh, wait a second. There were some pickups here. You wouldn't know because of the upgraded graphics. Surprise, bitch, I brought friends! Should I take the warthog down this path also? Fuck it. For science's sake, let's do it. we'll try. Not that way, nope. Oh, easy.
Back me up!
fuck.
Firing!
Almost had us, huh?
We showed him.
I may exploit this as much as possible. Can I take this also? All right. Oh God. There's too much going on here. Best leave you guys here. Gotta leave myself some room. Achievement. Kill Hunter with one pistol round. Oh! Last checkpoint, please. We'll try that again. That worked. That was a surprisingly good strategy. Easy.
Use the hollow panel to shut down the security system.
Let's take it in view first. Serves absolutely no purpose. They kept the same hologram. Fair enough. All right.
Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.
None of our Marines were there. Passenger. I'm surprised the gunner still survived.
Chief. Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
Okay, this might be reckless, but I think I'm safe as long as I'm in the Warthog. Yeet!
Ever heard of a license? More! Over here!
Last checkpoint, please. That almost worked. Just gotta make sure I don't roll over. Also, I should probably take an overshield.
Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
Got it. Move down the beach. Let's do it. YOLO! Goddamn, this idiot.
I'm going after him! Found him!
Last checkpoint. We'll try this again. He just does his own thing as soon as we get out of the vehicle.
Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
All right. Rolling out.
Floor it.
Close enough. Hello. I'll go upstairs. Take care of it. I'm not really sure if I'm gonna need this, but better safe than sorry. Ooh, another Warthog. Hello. Ouch. Ah, not again. Not sure if this is a good strategy, but... Oh. Okay, that was not a good strategy. Okay, how do I want to do this? Let's have our friend up here. No! Your sacrifice won't be in vain. Let's go get some of our dudes. He could have left the Warthog whenever he wanted, okay? They're not questioning what happened to her, dudes. It's like, didn't you just pick up, like, two other guys earlier? I'll leave you guys out here to protect the fort. And they totally screwed with their original look. Eh. There. Our buddies are still here. Or are they? Even if we did get that through there, there wouldn't be much point. There isn't anything for them to go to. Alright. Thank you. No, that's a grunt's little breather thing. Okay. Gotcha, bitch. Stealthy. Ah, shit. Never mind. Someone over here? Let's go up the level. Check. I don't see anyone here. Gotcha, bitch. The hunters are spooked, I think. Should I use the rockets? I don't know what else I would use them on, actually. I was hoping to get a collateral on that one. Close enough.
Spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive. Let's find that map. There. That holo panel should activate the map. Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of...
Wait a second, am I visible in this cutscene? Unimmersive.
Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've reestablished contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Bullhammer out.
I came down this way. Here we go. Nope, wrong way. Oh, here. I'll take these. Ah, shit. That's better. My boys, what happened to them?
Cortana to Echo 419. The Chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
Roger, on my way.
Let's get moving. Foehammer, here are coordinates and a flight plan I've worked up.
Cortana, these coordinates are underground.
The Covenant did a thorough seismic scan, and my analysis shows that Halo is honeycombed with deep tunnels, which circle the whole ring.
I hope your analysis is on the money, Cortana. This Pelican won't turn on a dime.
Look on the bright side, Foehammer. The last thing the Covenant will expect is an aerial insertion from underground.